The latest from Chris Tomlin, that is God Who Listens at Shine.fm. This is the Afternoon Adventure with Brian and Steph.
Where we love celebrating life's adventures.
Yep, I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
The world is not in your books and maps. It's out there.
I love stories that talk about overcoming, because when you overcome something, something follows that overcoming, and that is opportunity. Mm. When you overcome, you have opportunity. I want to tell you about Chen. Chen was 60, and she suffered a stroke. That changes a life a lot of times, right?
Oh, yeah.
And she had paralysis on her entire right side, but it gave an opportunity for her left side to blossom.
Aww.
So as part of her recovery, she had to relearn how to do everything after this stroke, from brushing her teeth, using a fork, to writing with a pen. And with her left hand, she had to do it with her left hand, of course. And of course, if you've ever done that, it's very frustrating. I broke an arm when I was in high school, my right one, which I am right dominant.
Yeah.
I had to learn how to do everything with the left hand, and it's so frustrating.
Mm-hmm.
Well, one day, Chen was just bored out of her mind. And for the first time in her life, she picked up her grandchild's paintbrushes and started to paint on canvas with her left hand because she was just bored and she wanted to continue to, you know, rehabilitate her left side. So she suddenly started to paint lovely natural scenery despite having never painted in her entire life.
Wow.
She's completed more than 500 paintings to date. And during this month, which happens to be National Stroke Awareness Month, she's painting one painting every day and posting it on her Facebook page. Her Facebook page is called Stroke of Hope.
Aww.
And that's helping to raise awareness. And this is what Chen says. I gained a lot of knowledge. So beside the hand painting, my brain keeps thinking. That's good for stroke victims to not let their brain rest. Keep thinking. Keep searching for knowledge. Way to go, Chen.
Mm-hmm.